Hey, man, what's your name?
Scott.
Hey, Scott, nice to meet you. My name's Kelly.
Nice to meet you, Kelly.
I get paid to throw people out of airplanes. Are you going to pay me?
Yes.
All right, let's go jump out of an airplane then. So, who do you got here with you?
Got my girlfriend, Nina.
All right, she's jumping also.
Yes.
She's actually going towards the bathroom, though. She okay?
I'm sure she'll make it.
Okay, all right, sounds good. Who else do you have here with you? Anybody?
My parents and friends.
Your parents are here. That's more important. You got a mom here?
Right there.
Mom. Hi, Mom. My name's Kelly.
Hi, Kelly.
Have you jumped yet?
Never.
You know, a good mom would go and test it, make sure it's safe.
No. You'd have to shoot me first. I'll catch him.
All right. Sounds good. Anything I should know about your son before I fall off an airplane with him? No?
Nothing I can think of.
What sports did he play?
Football.
Okay, great.
Yeah.
I'll just have to make sure I watch out for him then so he doesn't take me out. All right. Number one rule, buddy. What is it? You're doing it.
Have fun. Smile.
All right. He's got a great smile, so this should work. His mom can do it too.
Awesome. Way to go, Scott.
Hell yeah.
Seattle.
work.
How far did we just fall?
About a mile and a half.
Woohoo!
A little over a mile and a half. Right now we're 4,000 feet off the ground still.
Where's your girlfriend?
Close, we'll get to her, but we'll have some fun. You want to fly the parachute?
Sure.
Great. Woo, like a bird, Johnny. Yeah. Go the other way.
Jerusalem, if I forget you, fire and a gun come from me tongue. Jerusalem, if I forget you, let my right hand forget what it's supposed to do.
Good job, Johnny. Way to fly like a bird. That's a wingsuit.
That's awesome.
All right, both hands down. Hold on your knees. Now go back up. Get a single
stall.
Go down fast. All the way down. Then back up. Is that cool?
Yeah.
Whip it to the right. And then whip it to the left.
Buttermilk pistol.
Crown of glory, years gone by, about 60, burning in the Indian century, and I guess try to choke, but they couldn't choke me. But that night now, I will not fall asleep, and I'm from overseas, yes, they're trying to be free. Erase the demons out of our memory, change your name and your identity. Afraid of the truth and our dark history, why is everybody always chasing we? Cut off the roots of your family tree, don't you know?
You are a skydiver, man. Congratulations. Is that worth it?
That was totally worth it.
We'll see how your girlfriend's doing, man. But good job.
Thank you.
Kathy, you're next. Don't shake your head at me. You don't know me. Don't be shaking your head. Nina, how was it? Get over here. All right, amazing. That's good. Were you nervous at all on the plane? You didn't look nervous.
Not a bit.
Of course not.
Those blue eyes, you didn't look nervous at all. Sweet and nice. No. All right, you guys. Number one rule, what was it?
Have fun.
And convince your mom into doing it next time.
Yeah.
Big thumbs up, you guys. Oh, you can do it. Big thumbs up. Woo, Scott Asnahomish. Thank you, guys.
Not okay. Oh, no way. Not okay.